Hello everyone, welcome back to Spider-Man part 16. I was just taking a photo right there, listening to Just the Facts. So I gotta go visit Doc Ock again. What I'm gonna do this. Okay, so that's how the other thingy works. So go in and say, hey, doing a thing. I'm gonna do this. What's new in my moves? Air combat? Oh. Is that it? No, I don't think it is. Maybe it was. What's new in my suits? Stealth. Big time suit. Well, it isn't really stealth. Big time. If it has glowing green bits on it. That right there. That's stealth. That's also more stealthier than that glowing green bits. This is also a little bit more stealthier. That's got a reflective. Entire suit is reflective. But isn't everything reflective? Oh. I thought this guy was Mr. Leaf for a second because he was wearing a suit. That is about 1,000 cars. It's like I'm playing 1,000 cars from the evil military people. It's like I'm playing Half-Life 2, but I'm Spider-Man. Let's go visit this little place. Just run up here and sort of see. Oh boy, this is really tall. Okay. Here we are, atop the, looks like the World Trade Center, I would assume. Maybe not. I don't know New York that much. I was about to say it's either this or that is a scary building that the circle is on. But that's just the Avengers.
All units, officers are in pursuit of multiple hostile vehicles. Location is Hudson Town.
44. Epic. You can get some extra XP just from doing that. Let's go visit. Okay, it looks like Baguette. Doctor's lab. Dr. Otto Octavius. We're gonna visit him. Gotta make sure my hair is all good. Red and blue for Spider-Man.
Hey, sorry I'm late.
Morning, Parker. Or is it evening? That doesn't matter.
Hey, did you attach any robotic legs to yourself?
On it.
No?
Try to get it under 3 milliseconds.
Okay.
This is it, Peter.
Break.
Two arms.
The neural interface will put Octavius Industries on the map.
Do we need to run a safety check, Doc?
It's been run and rerun. No fell-ups this time, Peter. I haven't felt this confident since grad school. We're on the verge of something great. Peter, I need that headpiece.
Right, I was just about to start.
Doc loves these things. Used them in grad school when he had to manipulate radioactive isotopes. Says seeing them keeps him humble.
What is this, Doc? Never seen this type of material.
Would you believe it's for welding? Provides remarkable magnetic insulation and limits cross-contamination between the neural interface and arms.
Where's my thingy again? Right here. Alright, current response time, target response time. Less than 3 milliseconds.
Okay, looks like I could optimize this power relay.
We need one. Okay. Go around. Should I do that? And then we need to go 1, 2, 3. Two. Wiki. And Fwiggity. And one more bit. There we go.
Nice. Okay.
4.9 milliseconds. Power relay. This is done, diddly done. Need 4 plus 3 minus 1. Plus 3 plus 3. Okay. Okay, now we're way overboard. Okay, so now... That, obviously, not enough. There you go, minus five. So, we can't go why did I see minus five? Minus five. Minus one. Minus two. And we have to put that down. And then that. And this guy. Do his job. Perfectly fine right there. And we are good.
Finished.
3.6 milliseconds.
Signal to noise is out of whack. A new signal processor should reduce lag.
Perfect. 2.8 milliseconds. Good. Upload.
I got it, Doc. 2.8 milliseconds.
Good work, Peter.
It's like a weird looking VR headset thing. Except neural interfacing. And that fact that that doesn't. Ooh, he's ready. Whoa. That's a really long arm. It can be. It can juggle. The master juggler. Oh yeah. We have made the master juggler, Guinness World Records, for most balls juggled.
I call that a mild success. I call that unbelievable. Do you need some help?
Yep.
Doctor, what's going on?
It's become that obvious. My doctors call it a degenerative neurological disorder. Probably caused by overexposure to toxic chemicals in my reckless youth.
Sorry, is there anything I can do?
You already are. The worst part is, it only affects the muscles. The mind continues to work, but it can no longer do. You're the only one who knows, Peter. I'd like to keep it that way.
Of course.
If you'd like to seek a position with more of a future.
I came here to work for you because of what you got up here. That's not going anywhere. So neither am I.
Oh, Peter, before I forget, I read the most fascinating article. Outlines possible next steps for the neural interface.
I'll take a look. Thanks, Doc.
Oh, goggles.
Direct interface with the basal ganglia. Exciting, risky.
I don't know, Doc. You'll need a gallium silk array to make it work. Even then, odds of injury are pretty high.
Gallium! Genius! Never mind the risks. We'll work them out in time.
Doc's really sick. At this rate, he'll lose control of his motor functions within a year. If we're not careful, an intracranial implant could make things even worse. Even alter his personality. We need to proceed carefully.
Doc, I'm sorry. My aunt just texted.
No worries, Peter. I was thinking of picking breakfast. As soon as I check our telemetry data.
Thanks. I'll be back in a few hours.
Yeah, just go right past it. The professionals do. They go right past the door. It's daytime. Out. Here comes a Spider-Man.
Hi, May.
Let me guess. Running late?
Yep.
I'm actually on my way now. Have you heard from Miles?
No, but his mother said he was coming, so...
Good. I'll be there soon. Bye.
What did I just do? Just taking pictures of everything I see.
Prince, there's a fine line between being a conspiracy theorist and seeing a clear path. I walk that line, and I am confident in perceiving a common thread among these attacks on Oscorp, Norman Osborn, by the deep motive. It's hard to ascribe motive to lunatics, but I suspect it's no accident that they're striking at both the pillar of our corporate community and the center of our city's government. It's our very way of life.
Squirrel!
As I have always warned,
Squirrel,
if you've been listening to me, you're right. If not, I'll pray.
Oh, Squirrel. Squirrel? Squirrel? Okay, Squirrel is gone. Miles.
Oh, we gotta fight it.
You just made your last mistake, punk.
Oh, yoink. Open the hair.
rob a teenager?
Yes. What else? Oh, yes. You're dead. Trash. Gosh. No. Hope that wasn't your car, Miles. And suck him to a wall. He finds out I'm part of a demon.
You're Spider-Man. You're the amazing Spider-Man. You're the spectacular Spider-Man.
A few other choice adjectives Jameson uses. Look. That was really brave. But next time, leave the fighting to the pros. Okay?
Okay, but what if there aren't any around?
Well, you can't just go swinging at someone twice your size. I mean, don't get me wrong. I fight guys stronger than me all the time. But when I do it, I have...
Oh, like that time you fought right on the Brooklyn Bridge? That was so awesome.
Perfect example. If the other guy's bigger, you gotta be quicker. Okay?
Okay, but that's... It's easy for you to say. I'm sorry, I just can't do what you do. All right, put him up. Seriously, yeah, come on.
First thing, don't let the adrenaline get to you. Breathe slow, deep, relax. Hip square to your opponent. Let them make the first move. Now use your feet. When they go off balance, look for an opening. Boom.
Yeah, that's it.
Okay. Only this time, just let me have it. Right on the jump. Okay? I can.
Oh, shh. Sorry.
No. It's all good. Keep that up and you'll be fine. All right. Lesson's over. Gotta go.
Hey.
Thanks. Anytime.
Shelter should be just ahead.
Miles time.
Yo, Miles, what's up?
Bro, you're not gonna believe this. I just met Spider-Man.
And I punched him in the jaw, too.
That's crazy. Hey, sure, how can
Oh, man. I totally forgot. Yeah, I'll show him next time. I gotta go. I promised my mom I wouldn't be late.
Cool. Later.
Hacking app on there.
Man, hope they're okay.
Keep moving.
I hold L2, get out a little tablet, which I'm assuming is a hacking app.
I wonder if it still works.
Watch Dogs. 3.
Nice moves.
Hack you.
Kidding me? It's gonna take forever.
The drone wasn't watching. jump the fence.
Wow, that was too easy. I can't believe Sable systems are unsecure. Maybe I'll send an anonymous tip.
Okay, hacking app. Don't fail me now. Okay. Okay, time to move. Okay, let's see. I can go under the gate on the left, or over the scaffolding to the right.
Choices, choices. Okay, bounce. Oh, that wasn't really sneaky.
Oh, my drones? Why?
Come on, Beanie Boy.
Is that mounted guns? You let them spot me.
It's like that one Batman thing. It's like Scarecrow. Come on, get in range. Why do you have a big old light beam? Well, mission failed. And Watchdogs 3.
Let them spot me.
What happens if I were to fall off? Oh, I can't. I can. Play. Feet away.
You don't have to work at that shelter, you know.
You said I did.
No, I gave you a choice.
Yeah, and I chose this over more therapy. I mean, it was helpful. The guy said everyone grieves in their own way. This is mine.
Okay. Sorry.
Mom.
Yeah?
Just because I don't want to talk about it doesn't mean I don't love you.
Oh, honey. I love you so much. We'll get through this. Okay?
I gotta go. I'll call you on my way home.
We're almost there. And that's where we're gonna end episode 9. I'm just joking. We're gonna end it when it hits the 40 minute mark.
Need help?
Not unless you know what the hell a quark is.
It's a subatomic particle. You know, the building block of protons, neutrons, hadrons?
Subatomic. Fits. Good one, kid.
Take a look,
huh?
Oh, we have a couple of
And the TV falls off, crushes them both.
Could be a loose coax cable.
Alright. Be my guest, huh, Mr. Smarty Pants? Please, go ahead.
Tributes continue to pour in for Officer Jefferson Davis, the hero killed in the City Hall bombing, as reports emerge that he used his own body to shield others in his last moments of life.
Hey, new kid. I'm empty. Hero. Man didn't do nothing heroic except get himself blown up.
Hey, Ernie. I see you've met Miles. He's gonna be helping out around here. You may have heard of his father, Jefferson Davis. Pretty great that even though he's got a lot of stuff going on right now, he decided to come and volunteer. Don't you think?
Yeah. Thanks. Listen, kid, I'm sorry about your dad.
Come on, Miles. See if Aunt May needs a hand in the kitchen. Hey, May.
I like how the subtitles for the TV were still going off.
Brought some help for you.
Miles, nice to see you. Grab an apron, wash your hands, and I'll show you around.
Hey, Peter.
Thanks for that back there.
Of course.
Almost noon. Siebel should be moving Dr. Michaels. Better get to the Bowery and locate him. So how's it going with your daughter, Ellie?
Slow. I made mistakes recently. Hard to get past.
If you talk, there's hope. Give up.
Now that's a wise man right there.
We have the kids back.
Yuri, I'm heading to the Bowery to make sure Michaels gets to his new safe house. You know, safely.
I wouldn't do that. Silver Sable made it clear you are not welcome.
Yeah, well, what you gonna do? Shoot me?
Honestly, 50-50 chance.
Fine. I'll be in the neighborhood, but not too close. Just in case.
Okay, I think we might do one more mission. It depends on the length of it.
If this devil's breath gets loose in the city, what's our worst case scenario?
You know, global pandemic, end of the world, that kind of thing.
Why did I even ask?
Yeah, let's do this one mission.
GR-27, not... Just be careful. In the wrong hands, this could...
Don't worry, we're the best in the world.
Nah.
I feel better already.
Folks.
GR-381, package is on the move.
I accidentally opened the map.
This way, Dr. Michaels.
big truck. My boy, Mr. Negative.
Welcome aboard, Doctor.
Get off me! We got this!
Yeah, sure you do.
That's one way to put out the fire. Hey, this was in the early trailer. Like in the first trailer of the game.
I think he's got Dr. Michaels and the Devil's Breath.
Copy that. More units coming your way.
He took Michaels alive, so that's good.
Probably so we can force him to make more Devil's Breath.
Oh, that's not good. Going through stuff. Okay, anyone else? No? Okay.
Need to clear the guys in the trunks before I go after the lead.
Ooh. I'm on it.
He is coming, and he will destroy all sinners.
Oh.
Sorry.
Oh, here comes the 2016 trailer cinematic thingy. Most of the shots from the 2016 trailer seem to be from here. That. Different lighting and stuff and such. Oh!
I must be honest. I was hoping to bring you here. My abilities lend me a certain persuasiveness. I've been watching you. I was waiting for you at City Hall. You never came. Where were you?
real or in my mind.
It was a shame. So many had to die. No heroes to
save. I don't feel so good, Mr. Sack.
That officer saved your life, didn't he? He was here because of
you. I don't feel so good.
One way or the other, you will join me.
No. Uh-oh.
All the souls you've lost, the innocent victims you couldn't save. Martin, their blood is on your hands.
You can stop Oswald. You have so much strength. I can give you will.
Boy.
Their bodies filled the gutter. You did nothing.
I can't save everyone.
What's one life? A simple trade. One life for a city of souls. You defend Oswald while he sits in his ivory.
Man. Boy, I'm at 111 health. I don't know what's going on, man. I know that Mr. Negative is in the middle. And there's some sort of like weird.
Kneel before me. I will pull your mask off and expose you.
There's some weird scarecrow Batman Arkham Asylum stuff going on here.
Come back to the light! No!
That was weird. Rip Spider-Man. Dead. Oh no, he's alive.
People, but you just make it worse. This is your fault.
My fault? He was under your protection.
Who's Mr. Negative?
You need two of those?
Oof.
Stop! We need to brief Mr. Osborne now.
I'll go with her. Thank you. I'll remember this.
Yuri, tell me you've got a lead on Martin Lee's location.
We have footage from a guy at a coffee shop. Looks like he hopped into a black sedan after the crash.
Black sedan, great.
Let me finish. We have a partial plate. And one of my patrol guys just found a matching plate. Black sedan in a parking lot near Canal and Hudson.
You're a good cop, Yuri. I'm on my way.
Spider-Man. Hello. Is this working?
Yes.
Finds out, he can kiss re-election goodbye.
Never mind re-election. He'll be right in the hay for war crimes.
Why are you telling me all this? Aren't you just as culpable as Norman?
Yes. Completely. But these actions have been a wake-up call. We've ignored the project's risk for too long. I trust you, Spider-Man. You're the only one trying to do the right thing. Please, protect the city from our mistakes.
Oh, those just disappeared. Oh. Yoink. Get you out. Oh, well, I just, I blew up someone's house. Spider-Man 3.
Murder parade stopped.
Yeah, but, blew up this guy's apartment. So, yeah. But that's all for this episode. Hope you all enjoyed. And, goodbye.